Apley's grind test is used to evaluate for meniscus tears. The patient is prone with the affected knee flexed to 90 degrees. The examiner applies medial and lateral rotation of the leg while applying compression. They can then repeat this while applying distraction, which is not pictured in the video. Additionally, you can palpate the joint line. If distraction is more painful, this suggests a non-meniscal etiology, while if compression is more painful, this suggests a meniscus etiology.